Bristol Community College, Mathematics with Dan Avedikian, Math 119, Fundamental Statistics, Section 7.1, Problem 4. This is Section 7.1, Problem number 4. It says the heights of women are normally distributed with a mean of 65 inches and a standard deviation of 2.5 inches. It says, according to the empirical rule, what percent of women would you expect to be between 60 and 70 inches tall? Well, when it mentions the empirical rule basically gives you three intervals that you can put data in as long as it's normally distributed. So you know that 68.2% of data goes from the mean minus the standard deviation to the mean plus the standard deviation. And 95.4% of data is in the interval the mean minus two standard deviations to the mean plus two standard deviations. And that 99.7% of data, virtually all of it, if it's normally distributed, is in the interval the mean minus three times the standard deviation to the mean plus three times the standard deviation. So because the question says empirical rule and it's looking for a percentage of the data, I know the answer is going to be 68.2% or 95.4% or 99.7%. It's going to be one of those because that's how the empirical rule is set up. So which one is it? You could guess. You have a 1 in 3 probability of guessing, but the heights go from 60 to 70 inches. So going from 60 to 70. And it tells me that the mean is 65. So that 65 is in the middle, between 60 and 70. So the 65 is the middle value. 60 is 5 less. 70 is 5 more. So 5 is 2 standard deviations. 2 times 2.5 is 5, right? So 2 standard deviations less than the mean is the lower end of the interval. 2 standard deviations bigger than the mean is the upper end of the interval. That's the 95.4%. So the answer to A, according to the empirical rule, what percent of women would you expect to be between 60 and 70 inches tall, is 95.4%. Now for B, it says use the empirical rule to find the height interval for 99.7% of women. Now, I happen to have the intervals already on the board from part A. The 99.7% is the largest of the three intervals. It goes from the mean minus three times the standard deviation to the mean plus three times the standard deviation. So let's fill that out. The mean is 65 minus three times the standard deviation, which is 2.5, which is given right in the problem. That'll be the lower end of my interval, 2. The upper end of the interval is the mean, 65 inches, plus 3 times the standard deviation, which again is given in the problem as 2.5 inches. So that's the math we have to do. So the lower end will be 65 minus 7.5. And then the upper end will be the same numbers but with a plus, 65 plus 7.5, right? 3 times 2.5 is 7.5. So now on the small end, if you subtract 65 minus 2.5, that would be, let's see. So if I take off 5 inches, it would be 50, so it would, 60, so it would be 57.5. inches. And then the big end would be 72.5 inches. So almost all women are between 57.5 inches to 72.5 inches tall.